Okay, so what else is the Mediterranean Sea called in the Bible? Okay, and it's out of Numbers 34:6. All right, it's the western border and the Great Seas on the western border. So the answer is the Great Sea. All right, God bless.